up, guys, and welcome back to 40 Runs. Now, if this is your first time at 40 Runs, I want you to smash that pink button down there that says subscribe on it. Go to our Facebook page and join the 40 Runs running community. Check out the description, there's loads of cool things down there. This week we've got the Brooks Launch 7, so let's get stuck in. Right, guys, so here it is, the Brooks Launch 7. It's probably the world's most boring looking shoe, but actually I don't think really with this one it's not too bad a thing. The reason that is because I was looking for a daily running shoe that basically I could just slip on and go out the door. I was tempted to buy another pair of Caramore running shoes, to tell you the truth, because of the price point. But when I saw that these were £100 and then I got a discount on there, I thought, you know what, Brooks, great outsole, probably worth a shout. So I got them in, been running in them, and you know what? It does exactly what you'd expect from a pair of Brooks. You've got the midsole with the Biomogo DNA, which is great. Decent amount of cushioning, nice bit of pop. Like I said, you've got a good outsole on it, which is what you'd expect from Brooks. But I love it, especially this time of year when it's raining and the roads are greasy, is probably the best way to describe it. The upper, which has been reworked, is nice and breathable and light, as you'd expect. Traditional lacing, traditional tongue, and even round the heel just fits nice. This shoe is not going to be anything, as I say, that's going to blow your socks off. But if you're looking for a daily trainer, you're not looking to spend a load of money, but you're looking for a quality shoe, I don't think you can go wrong with the Launch 7, to be honest with you. It does exactly what you'd expect from a Brooks running shoe without all the bells and whistles on. And that's probably where to leave it, really. So, yeah, Brooks Launch 7 is probably the most boring shoe I've ever owned. But actually, I don't think that's a bad thing.